You're not as bad as everyone says you are.
Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone their life. If you can't manage it, I'll find someone who can.
Bigby, do you even give a shit about us?
You're making this more difficult than it has to be. If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. I know what you must be going through.
Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep?
Your job is to keep Fabletown safe.
I swear I will fix this.
What do you really care about here, Mr. Wolf?
This is about protecting Fabletown. When some asshole murders two of our people, it's my job to bring them down. Where are you when we ever fucking need you?
There's nothing you could do to bring them back.
Tell me what I want to know, or I'll shut this whole place down.
This is not justice!
I guess I finally see you for who you are!
Tell me why you did this.
I just want you to be careful. I almost lost you once.
I'm not yours to lose. Bigby? Somebody's watching me.
Me, who will protect you from the big bad wolf?